So that's simple. Hi, my name is Shan. Never as it seems, featuring StelleParallax. From Everything is Wonderful. PizzaCrescent says, late to the party, but here's a song to celebrate Taylor Swift's 1989 release. It's a mashup from Hi, My Name is Sean, who made the song for their album dedicated to the dead stepdad, with a collab with a lot of mashup artists. It's a track with StelleParallax. Sounds incredibly familiar. Interesting. I was like, oh, okay. You know, Taylor Swift and that one meme song. Oh, but then we had to throw. God. Saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail, won't we hail out the worst of all? And the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth. I wanna shelter. Thought it was a soundbite. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. I can make myself believe in planet Earth. Wow. This. Absolutely will. It's exactly where we leave, but I around here a few times. You got that. Hey, if it means anything, this song is so bad that it makes me appreciate what worked about the original Taylor Swift song quite a lot more. So, oh, the cue is so glitched. Torture. It's like there's already a certain magic to the original, like, Taylor Swift song, and you're managing to butcher it by breaking the immersion entirely with all these songs being thrown in a way that just feels so uncomfortable. I really don't fuck with it.
Because
looking for a certain song. I don't remember what it was called. Where it was. I apologize. I need a second to find this, but hold on. It involves a very similar sample. It was from Apple Juice Box, if you will. Which project was it from, though? I remember really enjoying one of the projects. AJ Bezos? No, that can't be it. Is it? Is it AJ Bezos? I don't remember what the fuck it was called, but it's important context, so we're going to look for it until we find it. AJ Bezos.
This is the sound of...
Shut up.
No,
that's not what I'm looking for. God damn it, why am I struggling so hard? Apple Juice Box is it's an artist who made a bunch of really interesting mashups, but I haven't looked at it in so long, I don't remember literally anything about it, so I don't know where to find it. But it's like, it's important context here. It really is. I've been out here a few times. I mean, is it any of these? He's so unlistenable. It's literally so unlistenable. Where is it? I don't know where it is. I forget about it. But there was like an interesting mix that they ended up making. It's gotta be AJ Bezos. I swear to God. It's gotta be this. Yes, it is. It's this. I found it. There it is. I found it. I still will defend this because I love this music. I really do. And there's like something about it that's so joyous. The moments that are mashups actually do feel like an interesting combination of styles and sounds, even though they're done in such a cheap, quick way. And I thoroughly, really do enjoy that song a lot, unironically. And it's definitely a shocking listen, but it's kind of like this sort of stuff has inspired a lot of my music and my taste too. I feel like my enjoyment of a lot of the stuff that I heard from the Leroy project, like, is pretty much what I fuck with that. No, I probably unironically give that an 8, you know? So, I know. Boo! Bad taste in music. But, like, I really do fuck with it a lot. Like, you know, it's just, there's something about it that works, man. I fuck with it. So, you know. I remember when I used to smoke weed all the time, I would listen to this project, AJ Beezus, quite a lot, actually. You know what, since we're on the topic, it's also this song, Lemonade Stand. Why not? Would I rate your request? Oh, Strug. I haven't heard this song in forever. Where's it going? Oh yeah. And then Young Blood turns into Young Blood. It's lit! The mashup is so good! The build out! Where's it go? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it has a total. Seven-minute song, by the way. No, I genuinely love this track. I really do. There's something very cringe and embarrassing about the entire thing, but I cannot lie. I thoroughly enjoy that song. Like, I'd be lying to you if I didn't tell you. I used to listen to that shit, like, all the time for no reason. And I didn't want to listen to anything else. Like, I'm telling you, man, sometimes it works. Like, it's exactly. It's unpredictable, it's wild, it's experimental, and it's also, like, trash in an interesting way. So, yeah, that's another one where I'm like, I fuck with it. I don't really care about the other two songs on the project, but, like, if it was just those two, and this whole project would probably be, like, eh. Okay, it's just, since we're already here.
Hey, well, babe, you and your brother are...
Oh my god, shut up. Right? What didn't I like about this song?
PSP, downloads folder, let's go.
Flex, yeah, I flex.
Your mom and the bass with my gun.
Okay, well, this is probably very obvious why. That one's not a great song. All right. Anyways, my point being the PizzaCrescent mashup doesn't really keep the magic that the song Sex does by Apple Juicebox. All right. That's my point. Where it takes it and goes in a really interesting direction with it. Is this a whole album?